This station has been designated as an armistice zone. Tampering with weapon safety protocols